The origins of the internal intercostals are from the inferior borders of the ribs and costal cartilages above. The fibers pass inferiorly and posteriorly to insert onto the superior borders of the ribs and costal cartilages below. The internal intercostals, especially the posterior portion, depress the rib cage during forced expiration. They are innervated by the intercostal nerves.